Avengers, Endgame, is China's biggest ever foreign film. CNN. Avengers, Endgame, is smashing all kinds of box office records in China. Bringing its total earnings to millions and cementing its place as the country's highest grossing foreign film ever, according to industry tracker and proof. Endgame, is only the third movie and the first foreign title to cross the million mark in China. The superhero film has broken more than 30 records in China's movie industry, according to local ticketing service, Moyan Entertainment. It set new records for pre-release ticket sales and midnight screening sales, and also became the fastest movie to make 3 billion yuan, millions. It easily beat out China's previous highest grossing foreign film, The Fate of the Furious, which made million in 2017. Moyan Project, Endgame, will bring in million by the end of its China run, making it the third biggest film of all time in the country, behind domestic hits, Wolf Warrior 2, million, and The Wandering Earth, million. China is a key market for Hollywood, even though regulators typically allow only 34 foreign films to be shown in theaters each year. Scoring one of those coveted slots can significantly boost a movie's global box office returns. Several big-budget Hollywood films like Ready Player One and Black Panther, Pan Fever, debuted in China than in North America to make billions. But Chinese moviegoers are now starting to move on from the superhero franchise. Push, Endgame, down to the number 2 spot. Warner Bros. Like CNN, is owned by Warner Media. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.